Guys, you will not believe what I found at the flea market today. So we went there and a Mexican guy was selling a bunch of toys. So I decided, okay, there might be a few trucks here and there. So I'm gonna look. And sure enough, there was. But you will not believe the trucks that he had. For $1. $1. One buckaroo for the trucks he had. There's one in particular that is so rare. That's like $200-something on eBay, I think. Let's get into it. So the newest one, or the least rare, is Captain's Curse, Orange Roll Cage. Of course, these are used because it's the flea market. So some of them aren't going to be in as good a condition as you'd expect, but still. You got Pony Express. Very old. I don't know what this is in the wheel. I'm going to try and clean it out. It smells weird, too. But yeah. Steel Striker. All of these are metal-based, apart from the Captain's Curse. And the one of all, the rarest of them all, robots. Look at that. Paint chipped up a little bit, but still. Especially this wheel, though. I don't know what happened to it. Must have had kids that decided to play with it rough, but I'll try and fix it. But still, man. Wow. The full look around at that. Look at that. Powered by robots. So, here's the four trucks. Yeah, man, so see you guys tomorrow. Man, I'm happy.